Here are 50 amazing facts to blow your mind. One of the largest animals to ever fly was the Quetzalcoatlus. It was a pterosaur that was as tall as a giraffe, had a wingspan of 10 meters, and could fly for 16,000 kilometers non-stop. Due to their small brains, koalas are unable to perform complex, unfamiliar tasks, such as eating leaves off of a flat surface. No human has won a tournament standard chess game against a high-spec computer since 2005, and because computers have become so powerful, it's likely it will never happen again. Monopoly was originally invented in 1903 to expose the unfairness of a social system where a small minority screw the majority of tenants. Not only are there radar detectors, but there are radar detector detectors, and even radar detector detector detectors. There is a company called Hoxton Street Monster Supplies that sells salt made from real human tears. And, disturbingly, there are four kinds harvested from different moments: sneezing, chopping onions, laughter, and anger. You can taste the emotion! It took radio 38 years to reach 50 million people, 20 years for the phone, 13 years for television, 3.6 years for Facebook, and only 88 days for Google+. An Australian man named Don Ritchie lives across the street from the most famous suicide spot in Australia, a cliff known as the Gap. He alone has prevented around 160 suicides in his 50 years of living there by striking up a conversation with people contemplating suicide by inviting them into his house for tea. For the past 15 years, a Bulgarian man named Dobry Dobrev has walked up to 25 kilometers every single day to beg for money for orphanages that are unable to pay their bills. He turns 101 in July of this year. An adopted man in Michigan named Steve Flagg searched for his birth mother for 4 years before finally discovering in 2007 that she worked at the same Lowe's store that he worked at. Amazingly, neither of them knew. A moment is actually a medieval unit of time equal to 90 seconds. There are 40 moments in an hour. The Queen of England's portrait has been on enough international money to make a progressive timeline of her aging. This is a home carved entirely out of rock. It was created by a hermit named Danil Siastral in the late 1400s. An Abu Dhabi oil sheikh named Hamad bin Hamdan Al Nahyan carved his name in the desert in letters that are over 1,000 meters tall. Well, I guess if you have limitless money, you might as well have some fun with it. James Cameron was actually homeless when he wrote The Terminator and sold the rights to it for only $1 on the condition that he could direct it. You can rent the entire country of Liechtenstein for $70,000 a night. In fact, Snoop Dogg once tried to do that in 2011 for a video shoot, but the country said no, primarily because he just didn't give them enough notice. Australia literally lost a prime minister, Harold Holt, on December 17th of 1967, who went for a swim and just never came back. High atmospheric pressure affects the bubbles in your coffee. Therefore, if bubbles are closer to the center, you can expect it to rain or have other stormy weather. Elephants remember and mourn their loved ones like us, sometimes years after their death. In 1999, a woman named Penny Brown saved then little boy Kevin Steffen's life by giving him CPR after he was hit in the chest with a baseball bat. However, just 7 years later, he ended up saving her from choking to death by giving her the Heimlich maneuver. Now that's karma. There is a cryptid that's believed to exist in the Gobi Desert called the Mongolian Death Worm. It can grow up to 1.5 meters long and kills its prey with electric shocks from its eyes. Yikes. In 2013, a bank worker in Germany fell asleep on his keyboard's number 2 button, causing him to transfer 222,222,222 euros on a transfer that should have been worth only 62 euros. Interestingly, his co-worker was the one fired for not spotting the error. Users upload an average of 350 million photos to Facebook every day, and in total have uploaded more than 250 billion photos to date. The role of Captain Jack Sparrow was originally offered to Jim Carrey, but he turned it down for the role of Bruce Almighty. An Iowa artist named Patrick Acton built a complete model of Hogwarts out of 602,000 matchsticks held together by almost 60 liters of wood glue. Sugar gliders are such social creatures that if they're deprived of social interaction, they can actually become depressed and die. So make sure you love your sugar gliders, because they're sweet. In the Middle Ages, doctors believed that farting into jars and sniffing them would prevent death, or more specifically, the Black Death Plague, which they called therapeutic stink. gross. The richest woman in Germany, Suzanne Klatten, met her husband while she was working in an internship for BMW under a fake name in the 1980s. He had no idea who she actually was until she was sure about the relationship when she revealed herself. There are approximately 10 quintillion insects on our planet. That's 10 with 18 zeros behind it, or roughly 200 million insects per human. A UK teenager named Rory McInnes secretly painted an 18-meter penis on the top of his house and was caught over a year later when his parents looked up their house on Google Earth. During the late 1800s, a baboon named Jack was employed by the railroad in Cape Town, South Africa as a signalman. He never once made a mistake and worked for the railroad until his death. The Boeing factory in Everett, just north of Seattle, is so massive that rain clouds began forming inside the facility until they were finally forced to install a state-of-the-art air circulation system. Scientists have begun arguing that we may actually have more than 5 basic senses, including magnetoception, the ability to detect magnetic fields, and chronoception, the sense of time passing. In 1898, Bayer introduced diacetylmorphine, marketed as a cure for morphine addiction and cough suppressant. Today, that drug is better known by its trade name, heroin. In the 1930s, an Argentinian engineer named Juan Villar created a rain-making machine, successfully made it rain in several places at once, and then disappeared without a trace. Marvel's The Avengers movie caused Shawarma sales to skyrocket nationwide in America in 2012 purely because of an extra scene in which Thor, Captain America, Bruce Banner, and the rest of the heroic clan are quietly enjoying shawarma after casually saving the world. In 1888, a pigeon keeper and a beekeeper challenged each other's creatures to a 5.6 kilometer organized race in Germany. The bee won by 25 seconds. Jonathan the tortoise is a giant tortoise who lives on the island of St. Helena in the South Pacific Ocean that's believed to have been born in 1832 and is still alive to this day. America has 19 aircraft carriers compared to the rest of the world that only has 12 combined. If you multiply 111111111 by 111111111, it gives the magical mathematical result of 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. Amazing. The original release date of Halo 2 for the PC was delayed because Microsoft discovered that one of the developers hid a picture of his ass in it. The lowest class of meat is called canner and comes from very old cows with little fat in their tough meat and is used in both dog food and school lunches. In 2013, Volkswagen succeeded in building a car that gets 235 miles per gallon called the XL1. Almost the entire car is made out of carbon fiber and only weighs 81 kilograms. By definition, if you commit any crime at sea, you're considered a pirate. Most of the time, the ice cream that you see in TV commercials and other ads is actually mashed potatoes. This is because regular ice cream wouldn't be able to stand up to the heat of the on-set lights while filming. In Queens, New York, in 2010, a 12-year-old girl named Alexa Gonzalez was arrested, handcuffed, and detained at a police precinct for several hours just for doodling on her desk. Yeah, it's a little bit strict. In 2010, in Stockholm, Sweden, there was a temporary campaign implemented called the Speed Camera Lottery, where good drivers could win money from the fines of other speeding drivers. The game company EA hired people to portray Christians to accuse EA of being the Antichrist for the video game Dante's Inferno as a marketing scheme, and it was incredibly successful. The Salar de Uyuni in Bolivia is the world's largest salt flat at 10,582 square kilometers and turns into the world's largest mirror when it rains. It's so beautiful that it's been called the border between heaven and earth. In Japan, Nestle has introduced over 200 different flavors of Kit Kat since 2000, including ginger ale, soy sauce, creme brulee, green tea, and banana. I need to go to Japan. And that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I just wanted to remind you that I am on Facebook, so if you haven't liked my fan page yet or followed my personal account, now would be a great time to do that. My fan page is one of the best ways to keep up to date with what I'm doing in the YouTube world, because that's where I post announcements, behind the scenes pictures, and all the other really cool stuff that happens. And my personal Facebook is just a really great way to creep on my personal life. So, if you haven't had a chance yet, be sure to like my page and follow me on my personal account. As always, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, and be sure to click that subscribe button if you'd like to see future videos, and I will see you later on my second channel and on my social media, specifically Facebook. Peace.